with the competitors settling in for a night under the stars at Taylor's Pen in the middle.
About a kilometre before the first refill, but I had only just needed half a litre to get there. Nice to be back.
As always, Buck Carolyn has the last word.
We enjoyed it. But like coming second is like kissing your sister.